there were some white people got on, and they took all the front seats and left one man standing. And when the driver saw this man standing up,
white man.
Yes, he was white. He didn't. The passenger didn't ask for the seat at all. They didn't say anything, but just found a place to stand. The driver noticed him standing, and that is when he told the four of us to let him have those seats, which meant the four of us would have been standing, and then this man could only occupy one seat, and then there would be three vacant seats.
But you weren't supposed to sit next to a white man.
That was the rule then.
So you did not get up?
No.
Together. Morning Focus, it is February 19th, 2016, and it is National Chocolate Mint Day. And that's why these morning announcements are going to be fresh and sweet. Sweet and fresh. Fresh and sweet.
And a quarter of the day comes from Rosa Parks. She said, no.
The word of the day is celerity. Swift, it means swiftness and speed.
On this day in history, in 1516, Queen Mary I was born, and she's also known as Bloody Mary. Work hard and be nice. That comes from Matt.
Everybody, welcome to your daily challenge. It's brought to you by me. Johnny's mom had three children.
I saw you kissing someone.
Three children. The first was named April. The second was named May. What's the name of the third?
You said you loved me. We planned together to dream forever. The dream has ended.
Chocolate Mint Day. And that's why these FMA... Whatever. Chocolate Mint Day. And that's why these morning announcement... That's why today's morning announcements are going to be given... That's why we're giving National Chocolate Mint Day, and that's why these morning announcements are going to be short and sweet. No. And it is Chocolate Mint Day, and that's why these morning announcements are going to be given to you sweet and refreshing, and here they are.